Nosotros también somos parte de esto y somos explotados porque todos tenemos derechos a llevar una vida.
Adin, gracias. Adin comes here with other workers from Connecticut who also worked for Gourmet Heaven. They said that they were also going through the same abuses in Connecticut and they were also being exploited by the same owner. And that we are going to continue this fight. Que viva Que viva la lucha de Connecticut hasta Providence. Gracias.